He went to Kasimintia and into Vida Food. He did not bring me back. So I walked by myself to the saloon. When I entered the saloon, I was very tired. So I put the food on the chair outside the saloon. Then I sat on the chair. Then I ran my head down. Then someone opened our first gate and she was like, what did you go and do in my husband's car? When I raised my head, then he used her hand to smash my face. Then suddenly I just stood on my feet. At the end I stood, then she used her two hands to hold my hair. Then she used her teeth to bite my lower mouth. Then I was feeling the pain, so I hold her head so that when she feel the pain, she can lick my lips. Then she put her teeth under my mouth.